I honestly think that we were safer before 9/11 than we are now.
We had a perfect opportunity after 9/11 when we created the Transportation Security Administration.
Our big warning was not to establish another super agency like the TSA.
Instead of this small unit, created a Department of Homeland Security.
They just gave it a lot more money, a lot more authority. They sold wine, new bottles. Not a damn thing has changed.
Now, do we have to put you in handcuffs or will we have a problem?
I helped create TSA, and I've referred to it sometimes as either my bastard child or a monster that we've created.
You want to talk to DEA about it?
What we've got now is nothing but security theater.
Management did not want somebody who could stand their grounds and say no to compromise and security.
They were more focused on things like dress code than they were on real strategic practices that would best protect the public.
Many other weapons are...
There are so many air marshals that would say, hey, here are the problems. Here's why we don't have proper security on the airplane.
There was a mad rush to the front of the airplane towards the cockpit.
And that's when I closed my eyes and I just was praying.
They then took the bag with the fully assembled bomb and went aboard plane.
When we did the testing, we were basically trying to get caught.
They just got rid of the test.
The performance actually has been going down, but those reports are classified. You wouldn't want to see them because they're quite frightening.
Found a member of Al-Qaeda working on an airplane.
Aviation has always been a prime target, and aviation is still vulnerable.
There's no need to sugarcoat it.
All of these bells and whistles that you see is only meant to make you feel safe. But they're not.